What's up guys, I'm back here with a new video, and today I want to tell you how to enable 4K capture video resolution in MIUI 8 Redmi Note 3. So I figured out the way to record each and every video in 4K resolution. So first you have to get Google camera app. You will not be able to get it from the Play Store because the Google camera app is available for Android 6.0 Marshmallow and for end devices. So I downloaded it from the third party unknown source. You can get the download links from the description, and if you found any problem for downloading those files, I mean the Google camera app, don't forget to comment and I will try to fix it. So you can see after opening the Google camera app, it's go to its settings and change its megapixel to the higher to get better capture quality. And here you have to change its format, change to UHD 4K. So this will help you to enable the 4K recording resolution, and you will be able to capture all 4K videos. So as I told you that I didn't find the Google camera app from Play Store, so I did download it from unknown source, and you can get the link from the description. If you found any issues for downloading, don't forget to comment. Okay, so let me take a few captures to show you that how much resolution the photos and videos is taking in actual, whether it's 4K or not. Okay, so here let me start the video recording. It's just a demonstration. Let me take it, the capture. Okay, so this would be enough. Okay, yes, so we're done. We have recorded a short video, and let me take you to the PC and let's see. So here is the video detail. It named as weird, named as extra blah blah blah, and here is the format codec h.264, and here is the higher resolution which is applicable with 4K video capture. So this is how, this is what I wanted to tell you, that how can you enable 4K video resolution in Redmi Note 3 MIUI 8, or you can use this same method for your existing MIUI 7 devices. So that's all for this video guys, that's what I wanted to tell you. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and tell your friends to subscribe my channel because I know you're gonna love it. Thanks for watching, goodbye.